The Flow Bundle offers typing relief with an ergonomic keyboard shape and an ambidextrous mouse design. Device setup. Use the pull tab on the back of the Flow keyboard before activating the power switch located above the indicator lights. Use the pull tab on the back of the Flow mouse before activating the power switch underneath the mouse. Connection switching. You can pair with up to 3 different devices at the same time to quickly switch your desired input. The mouse's connection switching is done by quickly pressing the circular button located on the bottom of the mouse. If the light above is green, you're using the USB-C dongle connection. The light is blue in either Bluetooth 1 or 2 mode, and holding the button will put the mouse into pairing mode. Simply connect in your device's Bluetooth settings. Switching connection modes in the future only requires a quick press of the button. The keyboard's connection switching is done with the 1, 2, and 3 keys. For the USB-C dongle connection, hold the function key and press the 1 key. The connection symbol on the top right will light up purple. You have the option of 2 separate Bluetooth connections. These are activated by holding the function key and holding either the 2 or 3 key. This will put the keyboard into pairing mode, where you can connect in your device's Bluetooth menu. The connection symbol on the top right will light up blue for the Bluetooth 1 connection, and green for the Bluetooth 2 connection. Switching between connection modes in the future is done by holding the function key and pressing either the 1, 2, or 3 key. Device compatibility. The Flow keyboard can pair with many types of devices, including Mac, Windows, Android, iPadOS, and iOS. It's important to switch the keyboard's OS mode to the specific device you're using so that the commands work properly. Hold the function key and press the Q key to switch to macOS mode. Hold the function key and press the W key to switch to Android mode. Hold the function key and press the E key to switch to Windows mode. Ergonomic adjustments. Achieve the perfect key height on the Flow keyboard by selecting one of 3 feet heights on the bottom of the keyboard. App customization. The JLab Work app for Mac and Windows lets you customize the commands for specific keys and buttons. Make sure the keyboard and mouse are using the USB-C connection and select the desired product in the app to start.